She really got them pads down pat.
Which can do some real grassroots marketing and running into great gals like you that could come down and volunteer and walk dogs like us. We can do that. Okay.
Does it taste good, Sheba? What was that?
To adopt. Oh, Sally, that's perfect. Do you guys have any more pets at home? We actually have a cat at home.
Okay.
And he
Sheba.
A three-legged cat. Oh, just like Oswald. This is my lucky day. We're talking to a family that might be the perfect fit for Oswald. I mean, they even have a three-legged cat. When does that happen? Oswald seems to be a very gentle dog and very loving dog.
I don't mind that.
Graham doesn't want you on her shoes.
It makes him more special.
Sheba.
She
a killer. Oh, Lord have mercy.
It's something I'd have to take up with my wife and my other daughter also.
You know, understandable. I think there are some concerns around all the